here at Auckland Town Hall. Had a great night with comedy show 7 days.
I noticed this amazing organ.
We look at the size of the organ. Brings to my topic of this cow poo. Is that organ health is really important. One way to determine organ health is your waist measurement. Now, we talk about people being overweight or having too much fat. And it's not the subcutaneous fat is the main challenge. The dangerous fat is what we call the visceral fat that sits amongst the organs. But an indicator of that is your waist measurement. So if your waist measurement is over 100 centimeters, the higher above 100 centimeters, the higher the risk for all the diseases and certain cancers. And because that will give an indication of what's also amongst the organs that can cause lots of coronary heart disease, high blood pressure, type 2 diabetes, and all the deadly diseases and cancers. So look after your organs. The best way to look after them is to stay fit, healthy, and strong. And make sure your waist measurement is less than 100 centimeters if you're a man, and less than 90 centimeters if you're a female. That would be no cow poo.